A vampire stopped by the other night. He said he was looking for a book that he could read. Him a potion that turned him into a Mediterranean cookbook. That really took the bite out of him.